Carl had a new problem. As a resident automation champion, he'd become a bit of a star. But now more people were coming to him, wanting more robots to help them get more time back to do more of the good kind of work. And some of those people were so important, they even wore suits on video calls. They each came with a long list of new things they wanted robots to do, usually with a helpful deadline of yesterday. Oh dear, thought Carl. What if success really is a journey, not a destination? Luckily, the UiPath Automation Cloud was evolving even faster than Carl's popularity. It was more powerful and capable than before, and had more of what everyone wanted, no matter how they were dressed. Now it had lots of new things like data service for the analysts, low-code apps for the business users, AI center for the data scientists, orchestrator for the IT people, and more. All available instantly and managed in one place, much to Carl's relief. It even had Automation Hub, where anyone could submit a brilliant and unique automation idea. The big boss loved this because it made the teams happier and it saved a lot of money, which of course made her happier too. In fact, with new Automation Cloud insights showing her the gravity-defying ROI of each new automation added, she could even see precisely how happy she was at any given moment, which made her happier still. And if both the teams and the big boss were happy, well, so was Carl. The UiPath Automation Cloud. Start instantly, scale even more infinitely.